Hi, I'm Gregory Reardon from UC Santa Barbara, and I'll be presenting our work Elastowave, localized tactile feedback in a soft haptic interface via focus elastic waves. There's been a growing interest in the haptics community to develop haptic devices using soft materials which can bend, stretch, and conform to a diverse array of objects. In addition, recent research on focusing acoustic waves via an array of actuators has shown that we can deliver localized tactile feedback at distances away from the actuators. These developments enable us to position any rigid actuation component away from the soft interface surface and still deliver localized tactile signals. Integrating soft materials and localized haptic feedback by remote actuation can enable the creation of a new generation of soft haptic interfaces and expand the design space in areas ranging from automotive interfaces and game controllers to wearable technologies and expressive computing. To test the feasibility of this idea, we constructed the Elastowave, a soft haptic interface composed of synthetic medical gelatin and an array of 16 piezoelectric actuators. We leverage mechanical transmission in the medium to position the actuator array away from the active space of the interface, allowing it to be greatly deformed, bent, and stretched. Wave focusing is achieved via time reversal methods, which are robust to medium heterogeneity and hold for arbitrary medium geometries and actuator configurations. By measuring Green's functions from each actuator to the focus location and invoking the time reversal invariants of the wave equation, the time reverse versions of those measured impulses are also solutions to the wave equation. Driving each actuator with its time-reverse impulse response convolved with an excitation signal yields a focus wave field specified by the equation at the bottom of the screen. At the focus location x0, the term in the brackets becomes the autocorrelation of the impulse response between the actuator and the focus location. This implies that our time-reverse impulse responses compose a spatiotemporal matched filter and allow us to maximally focus energy at a remote location at time t. We measured the impulse responses from our 16 actuators to 14 different focus locations using optical vibrometry, and use the same vibrometry method to image the surface of the medium during focusing. Applying the time reversal process produced a set of 16 driving signals for each of the measured foci. Driving our actuators with these signals yielded a wave field that reached spatial maximum at focus location x0 at t equals t0, and then quickly decayed. At the focus, peak displacements range from 30 to 100 micrometers and were composed of broadband energy centered at 200 hertz. For all foci measured, the energy was confined to a region on the surface of the medium with less than 1 centimeter diameter, and at the desired location. Some varying focus behavior was observed as we moved away from the actuators and towards the medium boundaries. We were able to focus simultaneously at multiple locations on the medium surface by superposing our focus wave fields through additive combination of the actuator driving signals for different foci. We performed a psychophysical study and found that the produced tactile feedback was localized and perceptible. In a first experiment, 10 subjects were asked whether a stimulus was focused either the left or right index fingers. All subjects had 100% accuracy. In a follow-up experiment, the same 10 subjects were asked whether stimulus was focused rather to the left index, right index, or to both fingers simultaneously. We found that all three stimuli could be discriminated between with high accuracy. To conclude, in this work, we demonstrated that we could produce perceptible displacements across a soft interface surface using wave focusing methods. We believe that our approach, because of its generality for different complex media and actuation settings, can enable new interfaces in a number of growing areas and allow interface designers to experiment and create with soft displays. Thank you for your time.